outside the dorm room on Franklin Street. Oh. Step of the way, and we're gonna see that brighter day together. I know it.
I recommend living on a tour bus together for a little while. That will get it done. But seriously though, I gotta be honest, every single day I wake up reminding how lucky I am to be married to her. Because every single day she reminds me how lucky I am to be married to her. I gotta quit before I get in trouble. Listen, we love traveling together. We love playing music together, but more than that, we love spreading the message of hope. That's why we do what we do, y'all. That's why we leave home the early morning flights. This is all fun and games. I love music, but listen, hope is what it's all about. And I think that people need hope now, maybe more than ever, because life is hard. And we're not doing ourselves any favors by pretending like it isn't. But listen, no matter what comes tomorrow, no matter what you're walking through today, God has promised us one thing. We win. We win, y'all. I've read the whole book. I've read Revelations. I don't understand a whole lot of it. Some of it gets pretty weird. But I know that we win. There's victory in our story. God wrote it in there. We have a future glory. This is a brand new song.
Shake my maker life.
every single struggle, every single pain, soon will be over in Jesus' name. All of our burdens, all of the weight, is gonna be lifted in Jesus' name.
Come on!
Every single struggle, every single for you tonight.
Can't hold back the ball. So when you're praying and wondering when you're gonna see the light.
All I've had some lows in my life. How about you? But God has proven himself to be faithful in those times for me. I've been so fortunate to walk with the Lord for over 10 years of my life now. Really walk with him. Yeah, it's amazing. Listen, I grew up in the church. Had a great family. Great parents. Grandpa was a minister. Whole thing. But from an early age, I just felt like I didn't fit in anywhere. And when you feel like you don't have any value because of who you are, you begin to look at the people around you and tell you what your worth is. And that is a miserable way to live. Some of y'all are living that way right now. I spiraled down through middle school. I spiraled down through high school. When I got into college, I had some friends that were starting a Bible study. And it sounds cliche, but they just seemed a little happier than me. And I thought if I hung out with them, the happiness would rub off. Started going. I only remember what the guy said one night, but I remember that it broke me. And I sat in my car afterwards and I just prayed. Something like, God, please make it real. I've been a Christian, quote, my whole life. But I still feel just as miserable as everybody else. Please make it real to me, God. I want to feel that joy, that peace, that comfort that you talk about. Ended my prayer. I turned my radio on, driving home. And East to West by Casting Crowns comes on the radio. And God was talking right to me in that parking lot. That's what that song's about. Right to me in that moment. And for the first time in my life, I really believed there was a love out there for me that I did not have to earn. And I did not have to be something for. And that all my years of wandering, all that sin, trying to fill up the emptiness I felt, that could really be taken from me forever. And that night, in my 2003 Ford Taurus, God reached into my darkness, and he shined his love on my life. It was like the most beautiful sunrise I've ever felt. I'm not trying to preach at you. I don't know where you're at, but I will tell you one thing. God is not going to leave you there. His love is coming for you. It's coming for you. Just like a sunrise. And you'll feel it. This song is my story. Maybe it's your story. Neon lights and stained glass windows. Old bar stools and back row pews. I ran to one more than the other, but I couldn't outrun you. Trying to fill up all the empty, trying to numb the pain inside, thinking you'd never forgive me for all those Saturday nights. But thank God for Sunday morning. Thank God.
Thank you.
Feels like freedom on my face. It really is a new beginning. It really is amazing grace. Thank God for Sunday morning. Thank God.
Thank you.
love to see you out there at the merch table afterwards. I'll be back there. Come say hey. I love you. Get your phone out right now. Follow us on Instagram at Cochran Music. At the end of the night, we'll choose 2 followers, and we'll send you something special. Now, if you're thankful to be here in the family of God tonight, can y'all make some noise?
There was a time when I swore I would never go away. I was blind to the truth in all of my head. I was running, I was searching, but every place I turned for healing left me more broken than the last. Take me back to the place that feels like home, to the people I can depend on, to the faith that's in my bones. Take me back to a preacher. Trying to walk on my own, but I wound up lost. Now I'm making my way to the foot of the cross. It's not a trophy for the winners. It's a shelter for the sinners. And it's right where I want. How about you? Take me back to the place that feels like home. To the people I can depend on. To the faith that's in my bones.
To the faith that's in